see it. I mean, we fixed it up since you were here last. Oh, I'm sure, though, you all recognize this table.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We should, Aunt Judy. You make us eat down here every time we come to visit.
Oh, Bobby. Now, Bobby, I hope you're really not upset about this.
No, no, I'll be fine, Aunt Judy.
Now, listen. If anybody wants to have seconds, Andy can get it for you. And don't forget, we're all going to be having dessert together in the living room in just about an hour.
Okay, Mom.
Thanks, Aunt Judy.
Thanks a lot, Aunt Judy. I don't believe we get suckered into this every year. When I was 12, Aunt Judy said everyone under 15 had to eat Thanksgiving dinner in the basement. When I was 15, Aunt Judy said everyone under 21 had to eat in the basement. I'm 26 now. Aunt Judy says everyone under 30 has to eat in the basement. I don't want to eat down here anymore. I want to sit with the grown-ups in the dining room.
Bob, would you please relax? You make the same fuss every year. If it's any consolation to you, I once ate Thanksgiving upstairs with the adults, and it's no better than it is down here.
That's not the point. I just think that it's insulting that at all these family reunions, we're still treated like we're in kindergarten or something.
Oh, God, you should have learned to live with it by now, Bob. I mean, I've kind of come to look at sitting at the kiddie table as kind of a lovely Thanksgiving tradition.
Yeah, me too. Hey, remember that Thanksgiving when we were nine? We had that contest to see who could stuff the most food into their mouth? Remember that?
Remember the year that I made you laugh? While you were drinking the milk, and it came all out through your nose, all over Susan's plate. Ah, did you girls ever get ticked off by that?
Do you think we could change the subject? I don't think this is proper dinner conversation.
You guys are really grossing us out, okay?
Oh, you girls are just big babies, that's all.
Oh, afraid not.
I'm afraid so.
Afraid not, you big jerk.
Perhaps I am, but what are you?
Would everyone please start acting their age again?
Oh! Who appointed you Miss Maturity all of a sudden?
Why don't you just keep out of this? You're only a cousin. I'm their sister.
See what I mean about the boys always ruining our Thanksgiving dinner?
See what I mean about the boys always ruining our Thanksgiving dinner?
Ha-ha, that's very funny.
Ha-ha, that's very funny.
Stop mocking me. Cut it out, okay?
Cut it out, okay.
I'm gonna tell. I'm telling Aunt Judy
right
now.
I'm telling Aunt Judy right now.
Judy! I suppose you really approve of his antics, don't you?
Well, what's it to you, anyway?
Ah!
You flinched.
Ow! You just hit me for no good reason.
That didn't hurt. Look, I'll do it to myself, see? No flinch. No flinch. No flinch.
Ah!
You flinched.
Ow!
We're not doing anything, Mom.
Pay no attention to her. She's nothing but a big baby.
Say, how are things working out with you at medical school?
It's pretty good, you know. I mean, you got to specialize these days, and I'm thinking about radiology.
Yeah? Sure.
What is going on down there?
Just talking about medical school, Mom.
Yeah, like fun you were.
We were so.
Now, look here. You can jolly well straighten up or not expect to join us for dessert. Honestly, I'd like to think that the four of you could come and have Thanksgiving dinner with us once without so much roughhousing.
Sorry, Mom.
Sorry, Aunt Judy.
Sorry, Aunt Judy.
You little squealers. Wait till we go outside to play. You're gonna get it.
You
Stop it!
Stop it.